Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve the ActiveX installer in Windows 10 if for some reason you're coming across an error message, say 429, or it cannot create object. So it should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So we're going to start by opening up the Start menu. Just left click on the Start button one time. Type in Services. Press Match to come back with Services right above App. Go ahead and left click on that. Now you want to look for the ActiveX installer service. It should be near the top here, so you shouldn't have to go too far. You want to go ahead and double click on that. Set startup type to automatic, so click inside the drop down here, select automatic, and if service status is stopped, you want to select the start option. And now that you've done that, you want to go select apply and OK. Close out of here, restart your computer, and that should be about it. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.